the coastal plains. The southern part of the peninsular plateau is bordered by narrow coastal strips along the Arabian Sea on the west and the Bay of Bengal on the east. The western coast starts from the Ran of Kutch and ends at Kanyakumari. It is narrower than the east coast. This plain is uneven and broken by hilly terrain. It can be divided into three parts. Konkan Coast, this is the northern part. It touches Maharashtra and Goa. Kanara, this is the middle part. It includes coastal plains of Karnataka. Malabar Coast, this is the southern part, mostly in the state of Kerala. Bay of Bengal plains are wide and have a large surface structure. It stretches from Mahanadi in Odisha to Cauvery deltas in Tamil Nadu. These plains are formed by rivers Mahanadi, Godavari, Krishna and Cauvery and are very fertile. These coastal plains are known by different names locally: Utkal Coast, Odisha, Sarkar Coast, Andhra Pradesh, Coromandel Coast, Tamil Nadu. Like the Indo-Gangetic plains, these deltas too are agriculturally developed. Coastal zone also enables rich fishing resources. Lakes like Chilka in Odisha and Kolaru and Pulikat are other important features of the coastal plain.